Okay, I've got one fist done. Now I'm gonna pull off about 5 feet. This is going to be the length from monkey's fist to monkey's fist in the bola. Once I reach about 5 foot point, I will just repeat the process and tie the other monkey's fist. Now I'm gonna need in this direction at least another 5 feet to be able to complete the monkey's fist. And that's it. You'll have a bola with monkey's fist on two ends. Then I'll show you how to connect a third strand in monkey's fist. Here are the two monkey's fists with about a 5 foot piece in the middle. And we tied a third, just a loose end, where all three fists together. Okay, come here. Now I'm going to take this and I'm going to tie a sheep bend knot. I'll adjust it so we get about the same length and then tighten it. Then I'll trim it and burn it. This is the knot that I'll hold when I throw them. And I'll link the video of me throwing it. That's about it. Thanks.